I'm quite positive that this video will be the last one. And someone said that there was life upgrade up here, but I think I have all of them right now, so I don't know what he was talking about. Or she. So let's keep on going. And let's fight the Vizier without getting hurt. That's my goal. Kind of unrealistic, but a goal nonetheless. Most goals are unrealistic anyways. Okay. No sound. What's with that? I don't know. This game is all kinds of glitches. Or maybe there is life upgrade somewhere. No. No, there's not. Come on, game. The build-up is insane. No music and nothing. It makes it more intense. For kind of like it.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
There will be no next time. I will promise you that. But the next game will be Witcher 3, I think. I haven't found any other good games to play that fit my style. So that was the only game I found, or someone recommended to me. Thank you so much.
You may wonder why I would let this come to pass. So many dead, and likely more to follow. An empire reduced to rubble. A prince cast to the streets and hunted like a common criminal. But I had seen the timeline. And of all the outcomes laid bare to me, this one held the most promise of them all. For the prince would have an opportunity to set things right. Watch now. See the thing of which I speak.
Okay. Let's go.
What is it?
In case I don't get the chance again.
You impudent pig! I offer you life eternal, and this is how you respond? Oh, I shall enjoy changing you. Hello, Prince. Not quite the homecoming you expected.
Okay. Mission failed.
Invincible. You will pay for what you have done to my people.
Better now. You should thank me.
They live among mindless monsters in service to your madness.
It is the price of progress. Quick and clever, you would have made a fine fine addition to my army. But adding you to my collection of corpses will have to suffice.
Seems pretty easy. I don't know why I missed the last one. Easier is easier than the third one, I guess. This time, it's not that hard at all. Let's not get hit with the bubbles this time. And not die, because... because I have no sense left. That would be a big bummer. In my life, in yours, Prince, mostly yours, because you will die for real, but I can do it again. Okay, that doesn't bother me. Doesn't bother me, I just need to be sure.
This world was not meant for me, but there are others, and I will find my place just as you have found yours. Be free now, Prince. Your journey is at an end. What is it?
All that is yours is rightfully mine, and mine it will be. What did you expect? That when you slew the vizier, I would simply disappear? Oh, blind, your rage, your pride, your selfish ways, they gave me form and substance. Even with the sands gone, I have the strength to remain. And with the vizier gone, I can take your place and rule the kingdom. And there is absolutely nothing you can do about it.
Weren't you just an illusion? So what the hell are you talking about? Come on, Don't mess this up. Come on.
With the ability to manipulate time itself, you had the chance to be the greatest king the world has ever known. What wars you could have fought, what monuments you could have erected in your honor, what women you could have kept. But you failed me, Prince. You grew soft and sympathetic. My attempts to convince you to seek glory fell on deaf ears. So I bided my time, waiting for the proper moment to strike.
Oh, sense of time. What a beautiful... Come on, don't do this. Come on. You're ruining the moment. You're ruining the moment. Jump. Thank you.
You do not deserve what you have been given. Control of the world's greatest empire. With the power at your command, you could rule the world. You have squandered it, Prince. I would do it justice, and so it should be mine.
You are just a parasite! You deserve nothing!
Awkward silence. Ah, God, come on.
But don't I? Have I not earned it? Do you think you would be here now if not for me? How many times did I save you? How many times did I unblock your path, take down your enemies, remind you of your mission, while all you did was cry about your father, and Kylina, and Farah, how everything bad always happens to you? Boo-hoo, Prince!
Your words are empty, have always been empty. You are just a desperate, selfish spirit.
Selfish, Prince, it is because you are. If I am ruthless and reckless and lacking in morals, it is because you are. I did not spin myself out of the ether. I was not conjured by some mad vizier. I am you.
No. I have seen the error of my ways, and I have atoned for the transgressions of my past. I am no longer that person.
Seasons change, tastes change, but people... people never change. And you delude yourself believing otherwise. Do not fight me. Set down your sword. Embrace me.
No thanks. How can I do that? I always said you were impossible. Hold on. Alright. That does it.
You mean to kill me then? To cut me down like all your other enemies? Swing that sword, Prince! We've seen how well that works.
Well, it actually did work pretty well.
Such violence! Your anger serves only to feed me. So I have to ask, have you really changed? After all, I am still right here, standing before you.
Well, there's a reason we separated. I'm a good person now. Somewhat. There's a life upgrade over here. What happened to your hair? You look like an old woman now. Yeah, especially with the back. Okay, goodbye.
No! What are you doing? Do not ignore me! Do not leave me behind!
Wake up. Wake up. Farah?
Are you all right?
I think it's finally over.
Prince, there's still something I don't understand. How did you really know my name?
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. You may wonder who I really am and why I say this. Come, and I will tell you a tale like none you have ever heard.
Does it involve a lot of climbing? I think that would be boring. Kind of, a little bit. Also, I cannot let you enjoy this music, it's copyrighted. Oh shit. There we go. Look at this thing. I'm chasing now. Oh, it's gone now. I gotta go. I gotta go. I'm going to show you something beautiful. Something extraordinary.
The prince cleansed himself in the waters of the fountain. Though returned to a normal body, the same could not be said for his mind.
Nice. Very nice. Close one. Okay, make it work, make it work. Make it work, please. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Give me a sense.